And Midland police are investigating a stabbing that happened on Midkiff Avenue. Officials say the suspect accused the victim of stealing something, and an argument between the two homeless men ensued. A deputy saw the assault and arrested the suspect. The victim was taken to the hospital, where he's still listed in critical condition. That investigation is ongoing.